I don't know whether we're supposed to toe the line or whether we're supposed to stand 3 inches back. What is it? Line's all waiting for us.
Everybody here now?
Yes.
Other gentlemen, please just fill in the back here. Fill up the back line.
I have just had the great personal pleasure of presenting to you, in the name of the Congress, the Congressional Medal for your services to aviation. And I'm sure that the whole American people participate in that presentation.
Mr. President, I want to express my very deep appreciation to you, sir, and to the Congress of the United States for this honor.
I'm sure it's deserved.
Well, I'm telling you,
Charles Lindbergh is now flying the first airmail and passenger run from New York to Los Angeles, EAP and Western Air Express Incorporated. Passing over the Capitol at Harrisburg. Just leaving Harrisburg for Pittsburgh. Pennsylvania, and 15 minutes after taking off, we are over the foothills of the Allegheny Mountains. These are composed of ridges crossing our course. The highest ridge along the course is 2,500 feet. Between each ridge lie fertile farmland, making it possible to land in place along this course. Above the clouds, en route to Columbus, Ohio. We are now passing through quite a terrific snowstorm. Arriving at Pittsburgh through a heavy snowstorm. Passing over the fertile farmlands of Ohio. Our destination, Columbus, Ohio, the capital of the state of Ohio, Fort Columbus.